This video describes how to create three levels of categories to help you organize your services. When categories are attached to BMC Digital Workplace catalog service items, users can easily find services in the user tool by filtering through multiple category levels. Let's open the services page in BMC Digital Workplace catalog and see what categories are attached to the order docking station service. On the catalog profile, the categories section has one category group called type of service. If we expand the group, we see that the computers and peripherals group is selected. Expanding further, we see that peripherals and accessories is selected for more granularity. To manage category lists, select services. Categories. The category group appears on the left, and the categories appear on the right. You can expand categories to see any subcategories. Make sure the toggle is on so that you can apply categories to the category group. To add a new category, click New Category and enter a name. For this example, we'll enter business services. To add a subcategory, click the plus sign. Enter a name. Let's enter business travel. And click Create. I'll create another subcategory. You can create a third level of categories. I'll add a few here under business travel. Car rental. And hotel booking. Under travel documentation. Passports. And visas. To edit a category name, click the pencil icon. Avoid making your categories too granular as they might be too restrictive. In our example, we'll remove travel documentation and create a new travel documentation subcategory under business travel. When you are finished, click Close. I hope this video has helped you understand how to easily create categories for your services. Thank you for watching.